Good afternoon and welcome inside the Wells Fargo Center in South Philadelphia, where today the first place Villanova Wildcats with a record of 13-2 in Big East play, 25-3 overall, take on the Marquette Golden Eagles, who enter with a record of 17-11 overall, 9-6 in Big East play. And now Hilliard, shot makes the three from the left wing. Good closeout by Juan Anderson. Now gets some space. Three-pointer, a swish from Darren Hilliard. Down court to Hilliard to Josh Hart, slashing in, hanging in, somehow gets the acrobatic two-footer to drop, and he's fouled. And Jeff Roots finds a cutting Hart, who hangs and gets the layup to go, showing great athleticism.
Great back cut, great backdoor pass.
Pinkston down the lane, pump fakes, hangs, and gets the two-footer to go. Back to Chenault. Chenault steps inside the three-point line. His 18-footer short, barely grazes the iron. And he saves it in, and Ocheffu finds it, putting Chenault for the layup. Unbelievable hustle everywhere.
By Jenkins and Ocheffu.
Thomas down the lane, gets stripped, scrambled. Chenault controls for the Wildcats. Chenault with no numbers, but continues to attack. Layup, counted, and he's fouled. And the and-one opportunity presents itself. Wow, what a stretch by the Cat. Kingston left to the lane, facing up. Now hook shot counted. The five-footer drops in the lane on a big-time take for Kingston. Hilliard with a hot hand early on for the Cats with 13. And Ocheffu comes up with a steal. He's ahead of the pack. He's going to throw down a vicious two-handed slam in transition. Wow. Hilliard catch fire three. Good from the right wing with Jamil Wilson right in his grill. Now Jenkins catch fire three. He's got it, and just like that, the Cats lead by 18. As Mayo looks to push down the floor, goes up, shot is blocked out of bounds by Pinkston running the floor. And up 13, 11:38 to go. Archie Diacono, left corner, three-pointer, foot on the line. They're going to say a long two-foot on the line, counted for Archie Diacono. Pinkston finds Bell, Hart, open three. He's got it, a swish for Hart. Now Hart, right corner, three-pointer. It's a swish for Josh Hart. Exposed him with a great defense. Three-pointer, a swish for Archie Diacono from the left wing. Shot fake on the three. Hilliard, two on the shot clock. Hanging, he gets the two-footer to drop, falling away, and he's fouled on the play. On the baseline, Kingston spinning and gets it somehow to go on the reverse layup. Shot clock at three, and his straightaway three is good with the shot clock at one. Villanova secures their 26th victory of the season today versus Marquette with a 73-56 victory, and a historic day for the Villanova Wildcats.